that this is in fact true, but multiple reports that those who were sheltering inside the mosque have now been removed, that the security services went in. We, of course, are working to bring you an update on that as soon as possible.